College should be a ladder up. For too many people, debt is the anchor that weighs them down.
It's May, the season when millions of college students are scrambling to find a way to pay next year's tuition.
I borrowed about $45,000 for school. My student loan debt has exploded to where currently I owe about $103,000.
If the government had used grants rather than loans, Sallie Mae wouldn't have had any loans to work with.
Is higher education in America a racket?
Oh, over $100,000 worth of student loans, and I didn't get to finish school.
Somebody that's $100,000 in debt, there's got to be some sort of way to help them out.
I paid back $155.71 for 3 years and 8 months. The overwhelming majority of it is interest and fees.
On the board of Sallie Mae, they were furious at government.
Kickbacks.
Kickbacks?
It was a kickback machine.
They want the money to fund their colleges. They want the money to fund their Wall Street firm. They want the money to fund their jobs at the Department of Education.
They don't care what your situation is. They don't care if you've been paralyzed, if you have cancer. F*** you, pay me. That's how they are with this.
I regret ever co-signing that federal student loan.
What was their crime? They went to college?
The more they baffle and bamboozle and confuse the borrower, it turns out the more money they make.
Thank you for calling Navient.
My father got a bill. My mother got a bill.
This is wrong.
Whether you paid or didn't pay, it's still crooked.
It's absolutely not a bad borrower problem.
We need student loan forgiveness, at least a $50,000 minimum. What will you do to make that happen?
I will not make that happen.
The politicians should get stronger. They're not. They're getting weaker. They're running away. I mean, talk about abandoned.